Gold Camp Road. As you can tell, it's blocked off back there. A lot of people going hiking up though, so it'll be fun. But open to motorcycles. Let's get going. I don't have high hopes for how this video is going to turn out, because I think the camera's angled way too low. It'd be fun if I was sitting the whole time like that, but I'm not. Okay. That's all deep gravel, so I really try to avoid it. Historic collapse tunnel 3. What's that book as a kid? Can't go through the river, gotta go over the river. Jesus! Nice. That rat is new. Okay. That rut, dear God, that was not supposed to be there. Come on. Son of a this. Brisk. Yes, that's the T-branch. That was fun. One thing about this trail, all the fun happens at one time. Here. I can go straight, that was a lot of fun, but it sets me up very, very poorly from here. Ooh, pretty flowers. Yeah, I'm driving like I'm exhausted already. not too much room for error. Some of these still have numbers on them. And all of them still have residue up on the top. goes wham. Let me just pull over here into the sun for a moment so auto white balance doesn't kill everything. Colorado Springs, right there on the backbone of that mountain. Yeah, got a storm. I don't care. It's gonna be fun. Okay, let's go up here a little bit. Look, alright, see those telephone, radio antennas? That is Mount Cheyenne right here. So this is South Cheyenne Canyon. That's where NORAD's situated. This is Gold Line, Gold Camp. Yeah, Short Line Railroad bed. But down there, that road, I do believe, is Old Stage. And we're gonna hook up with that. I'm gonna show you all a different collapsed railroad tunnel. And then I'm gonna kill the film until I get to Forest Road 376, I think. Anyways, different vid. Anyways, off we go. So all the other turns on this road are like fives and sixes, really wide and fast. Then this one pops out of nowhere as a three. First time on it, I almost went off. had to do some emergency braking. That was fun. Anyways, those are rally numbers. One being tight, six being damn near straight. And down we go.